say what's happening. We say the facts and then they lie. We coming back for them. They might say, but they don't know.
They say
they don't know.
Dr. Doswell, you say that your mission is to improve human performance with wearable technology, such as our flagship product, wearable through display goggles. Now, when I saw this,
right,
I said, wait a minute. Didn't Google just come out with something that's similar to this? But this was 2010 when you came up with this idea.
Right. Well, we came up with the idea in 2004.
Wow.
We were doing research in it in 2002.
Uh-huh.
We were funded by the National Science Foundation in 2005. At that time, we were the only funded company in the United States that received a National Science Foundation Small Business Innovative Research Award to develop a fully integrated optical see-through display, which is the basis of what the world knows as Google Glass.
So we're sitting here with the inventor of Google Glass.
Well, our version, Juxtopia Goggles.
Right. Yes, right. Yeah.
Japheth Doswell's biggest joy is contributing his knowledge to inspire, motivate, and grow the next generation of multidisciplinary STEM leaders in the academic, the workplace, and in entrepreneurship.
Cheer for me. You know what the little girl told me? The little girl said, milk, lemonade, around the corner, chocolate's made, and start twerking in my face. I passed out, I lost my goddamn mind, yo. I don't know what's going on nowadays. These kids are terrible.
They say what's happening, we say the facts, and then they lie.